infrastructure is largely financed at the state and local government level. When you think about schools, universities, highways, bridges, transport, airports, hospitals, it's almost exclusively done at the state and local level. Municipal bonds, tax-exempt financing, and taxable gives state and local governments the ability to raise private capital, to invest in public infrastructure. And that's good for all of us, but most importantly, it's good for the economy.